Okay, sorry guys, my hypercam crashed again. So what I'm hoping is that, well, because we ended up all the way back in the beginning of night two, I am crossing my fingers that we'll be able to speed run, or maybe just, well, it's not too far because I already memorized where it is, so we shouldn't be too long. I remember this. Also, I have some big news. If we can finish the Tattletale series, I'm hoping we can maybe finish it this episode. Probably not, considering my last episode was like 45 minutes. But, I am hoping, I got a new laptop for my birthday, which was recently. I am hoping that this can be one of the last videos on this old laggy computer. We're gonna have less crashes, better quality. I already transferred my Minecraft survival world. And I'm excited. I am excited, and I'm hoping we can finish Tattletale up in like a really long episode. I'm not sure. You know how it goes. This might not be the last episode.
Oopsie daisy.
I hate Oopsie daisy. What are you guys even doing in here? Anyway, so. Okay, might take a little more time than I thought. All right, I know what I'm doing, kind of, not really. Okay. Let's go! We got two more nights after this. See how fast we can get this one done, and maybe, just maybe, we can finish the game. What do you guys think? You think you can do it? I'm taking that as a yes, and let's do this. She says, trying to be happy, but is secretly awaiting being completely annoyed. How did Jack survive? Like, Jack and all the other Let's Players do this before
Oopsie Daisy
without going insane, because seriously, their voice. Hi, Tattletale.
Me, Tattletale, we love you. Let's play a game.
No. But since it's in, since I have to, because it's a video game, know exactly where he is. He's under the Christmas. Dang, the mouse sensitivity on this thing. You know what? These guys are really annoying. I know you're hiding. I'm coming to find you. Anyways, yeah. I can see why these guys don't exist anymore.
Give me a tree! Give me a tree!
Shush. I can't.
Give me a tree! Give me a.
Shush. Please, for both of our sakes, be quiet. You don't want to go back to your mother. I really don't want her to kill me. So I'd really appreciate
it. Hide and seek.
I see you. I gotta go charge Tattletail. I gotta go charge Tattletail because I know it's coming. I still don't know how I'm freaking supposed to survive a whole minute. A freaking hole. I know you're hiding. I gotta take care of my Tattletail. Poor Real. These guys just gotta, you know. Can't I just put them back in the box and leave them
hide
there?
And seek.
In off mode? Why are your stats going down so friggin' fast? I just gave you a treat. I just fed you. I just brushed you. What more do you want from me?
Me hiding.
Oh, great. Hold on. My mouse keeps freaking out. It's a little sensitive. Sorry.
Me hiding.
How hungry are you?
Me hiding. You found me.
Yes, I did.
No peeking.
No!
Ah! Give me a treat! Give me a treat!
Tattletail, if you would be quiet! I can take it. I can't if you're screaming because there's no light. I get you're scared of the dark, but you should be more scared of Mama. So just do you hear me? Look, this is light, so pretty. 1 minute. Okay, I don't know how much longer that is. I'm bad at keeping track of time. Is everyone shush?
Papa will look after you.
No, 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 no.
Give me a treat.
No! Shut up!
Give me a treat.
You are so...
Give me a treat. Give me a treat. Give me a treat.
Shut up.
Give me a treat.
You freaking got me killed and you caught. You realize this, right? I would be seriously mad at you if you messed up all the work we just did.
Brush me.
Now we're gonna go charge you again. We're playing hide and seek. I'm getting ready to seek you. You know what? I don't want these guys. These guys can stay away. Why don't you just go home?
Me hiding.
I know you're hiding. But why don't these guys just go home? Or why can't they find someone else? Why are you guys eating so much? You're gonna give us away. Are they? They really are.
Hiding.
I know you're hiding. I'm coming. They really, really aren't all that smart. If they realized, they would just be quiet. Alright, here's where we failed.
Hide and seek. You found me.
Yep. Okay, I'm gonna go top everything off again because your stats are already half low. And you won't be quiet long enough for us to survive if I don't. Why are your stats going down so fast? I literally just fed you. I just fed you. I just fed you. I just brushed you. Now we gotta go charge you all over again. Because you guys won't be quiet. If you guys... Again, I wanted to ask you guys, 80 sub special, what do you want me to do? Do you want me to do a tag, a specific music video? Is there something special you want me to do? Because if subs because of you guys. Still can't believe. 80 subs. I mean, I know I said it last video. Well, I did, but it crashed out so you couldn't hear me and whatever. But I'm really thankful for your love, and I'm thankful for you guys sticking around. Alright. 1 minute. Let's go do that minute 30 of agony. Even minute 30. You know, if I was this kid, I would have just told my parents the truth and checked the little suckers out. Box and all, just put them in the dump. Say bye. And by the time I walk to the bedroom, everything is half again. You know what? Freaking fine. You wanna play it like that game? We will play it like that.
No peeking.
Hi, Mama. In the bedroom. Okay. Bye-bye.
You better be friggin' quiet. Cut.
Give me a tree.
Shut up.
Give me a tree!
Cool. You couldn't freaking be quiet, could you? Ugh. Okay. Am I actually... I don't freaking know what to do. You won't be quiet. And Mom is literally right outside the door. What's a girl supposed to do when there's a mom hunting you and you're trying to tiptoe to the fridge because your demonic Furby needs a treat? I don't even... This game is scary, but it's also very kind of rage-inducing. Very rage-inducing. So, just, yeah.
Hi, Mama. In the bedroom. Okay, bye-bye.
Tattletale could get over his fear of the dark, so I wouldn't have to rattle the flashlight. It would have gone fantastically. Can you get over your fear of the dark?
Hi, Mama. In the bedroom. Okay. Bye-bye.
Ah! Shut up, shut up, shut up, shut up, shut up. I mean it. Quiet. If you're not quiet, you're gonna get us killed. three times. Tattletail wasn't screaming. What? How did she follow us outside?
Hi, Mama. In the bedroom. Okay. Bye-bye.
Ah! Shut up.
Mama's looking after you.
No! Shut up! You friggin' stupid, demented, horned Furby! You couldn't have been quiet! You need to be quiet, otherwise we can't pull this off. Okay, we are trying this again. You are going to shut up and be quiet.
Hi, Mama. In the bedroom. Okay, bye-bye.
Okay. Now you, shut up and be quiet. We're going to go to the... Crap. Shut up. You better friggin' be quiet. Friggin' way I can do this! There isn't any friggin' way I can do this! Unless Tattletail can shut up about being
Hi,
scared
Mama.
Of the dark!
In the bedroom. Okay. Bye-bye.
Can you shut up about being scared of the dark? Because that would be very helpful. Shut up! gotta get back in there so I can brush Tattletail. Because he won't friggin' shut up. Until you summoned your mother and got me killed. You know what, guys? I don't know if we can do this. I really honestly don't know. I'm really bad at this game. I couldn't do it in the first place. I don't think we're going to be able to speedrun this one. I think we're going to need to replay this night. It looks like we're going to need to play the other couple of nights on the other computer. Like, I might, because we're not going to finish this in one episode, and I really want to start a new chapter on the channel with the new laptop and everything. So, I have it downloaded on my computer.
Hi, Mama. In the bedroom. Okay. Bye-bye.
So, this might be the last one on the computer, and then I try to replay and we continue. On the other computer, we'll see this guy. I swear, this dude. Low light. The light is just fine. Be friggin' right there. Alright. You know what? We've been at this for almost an hour now. We've been about it half an hour or so, I think. I don't know. We'll give it a few more
Hi,
tries,
Mama.
And if it doesn't work...
In the bedroom. Okay, bye-bye.
If it doesn't work, then so be it. We might even quit this game and start a different series. Because I have some suggestions from a friend. What are you talking about, Lil Light? It's fine. That's right, you friggin' go away. This better be the last round. Crud, she's like right there! Shut up! Oh my freaking yes! Gotta go feed and brush him, then I'm coming to find you.
Hide and seek.
I know. I'll come and get you in a bit. I gotta feed and brush your brother because he's a little wimp. You can't survive without being his fur brushed for more than a few seconds.
Brush me.
Shut up.
Brush me. He's hiding. Stinky. Brush me.
All right, Tattletail's friend is hiding in the basement.
Me hiding.
I know, your bro's all charged, or sis, I don't know, she's purple. Purple is a gender neutral color. You just have to...
Me hiding.
I hear you, I know. Are you where Mama was last time? You in here? Hello? There you are, you little...
Hide and seek!
What happened? You better not crash on me! Okay, egg. Use bandage.
You found me.
Yes, I found you. On your bedroom TV, okay. Let's go see what it was. Let's go to my bedroom. You know, this kid is really fancy having a TV in his bedroom. I didn't get a TV in my bedroom until I was 10, at least. How old do you think
Give me a treat. Give me a treat.
Shut up.
Give me a treat.
I'm working on it.
Give me a treat.
I'm working on it.
Give me a treat.
Shut up, shut up, shut up.
Give me a treat. Give me a treat.
Shut up, shut up, shut up.
Give me a treat.
You're one.
Give me a treat. Give me a treat.
I'm working on it.
Give me a treat. Give me a treat.
Stupid mouse being all sensitive.
Give me a treat.
Now I gotta brush you, charge your battery. You know what? I am really tired of
me
working on it.
I'm
really getting tired of your shenanigans. I can see why Mama is mad at you. All the stunts you pull every night.
Uh-oh.
I know.
Uh-oh.
I know.
Uh-oh. Uh-oh.
I know.
Uh-oh.
Now I gotta feed you another friggin' treat and brush you again, and then I can go to bed. We'll watch the VCR tape. You guys are very high maintenance for little robots. to the first night. You guys just wanted a treat once or twice. And only needed to be brushed once. Once a night. What happened to that? What made you so high maintenance? I'm not your servant, you know. You should be taking it a little easier on me since I'm saving your butt from I don't know what your demonic Furby mother. Play the VCR. Oh no, you're lagging. Please don't crash. Oh, you're loading. Why is there a loading screen? What is in this night? What is on the VCR tape? What's on it? Come on, load. I want to know. Okay. That's Mama. Those are more eggs. Those are other tattletales. Play.
Mama's coming.
What?
Playtime for me.
Wait a second. Is that a... Those were feet. That was a dude. That was a guy. And that wasn't a kid either. That was an adult. Did you see the shoe size? What the heck? Wait, they actually killed someone? I mean, I know they killed me. But she actually killed someone? I mean, I knew she was brutal and tried to kill me. I didn't know she was, like, hardcore enough to take on a full-on adult. Well, crud, that's not good news for me. And it's Christmas Eve! Yay! Not yay.
Wake up!
What?
Wake up!
What do you want?
Wake up! You're up! We're having a party for her mama. Come help us.
You're having a party for mama? Come help. Pig? Tattletail.
We love playtime with you.
Why won't you let me in the basement?
Me, Tattletail. Me love you.
It's gonna be a long episode, it looks like. What? Why do I hear laughing? What? Where did you come from?
tattletale. That's me.
I know you're a tattletale. You friggin' turn me into your mom all the time.
Playtime for the big fun.
Let me in.
We love playtime with you.
I can't get Tattletale into the basement. Door is closed. Is there another door I don't know about? Get Tattletale into the
game. Me, Tattletale, me love you.
Can't go outside either.
Tattletale, that's me.
Let me in! You friggin' want me to get down into the basement? Open the door!
Playtime for the big fun! Tattletale, that's me.
I know.
We love playtime with you.
Stand up the front door. Bandana. Well, actually, you know what? My sister told me that if you find all the eggs, you get a good ending.
Tattletale, that's me.
My sister told me if you collect all the eggs, you get the good ending. If you don't, you get the bad ending, whatever that means. Oh, there's another door. Okay.
Playtime for the big fun.
What? Find a friend by the Christmas tree. I already found him! But I can't. Here to shake up my life. Thank goodness the lights are back on. I already found him.
We love you. You're in big trouble. Mama's coming.
probably end this episode because we've been at almost an hour, I think. Gotta check my hypercam real quick, make sure it's still recording. And why did it crash? Please don't freeze on me now! Please, we're almost there! I can feel it! Almost there, come on! I know we got this! I'll be back when it loads, guys, okay?